Hey guys, it is Saturday the 21st of May 2016. Today, once again, I'm heading up to London. I've got quite an interesting day. Tonight, I'm going to an RH experience event. It's not RH and Friends. It's a new night they're trying out called Flamenco Sketches. And it's improv comedy to live music, and there's three different performers. One of them I can't remember the name, second one is Will Dixon, and the third one is Orla Gartland. Will Dixon is an amazing guy, Orla Gartland is incredible, so I can't wait. It's going to be great. Today I'm going, before that, to a little gathering that my friend Tony is holding, and then I'm going to the Sky Garden in Fenchurch Street to check that out. I got a ticket. I got a last minute ticket to Sky Garden. So I'm going to go check that out. So I should vlog a bit more when I get up to London.
Hey, this is Sydney from Rebecca Smith and you're watching Mike.
Well, I stayed at that gathering for about 20 minutes. It was a bit awkward. The only person I knew was the person who was holding the gathering. So, yeah, I'm gonna go for a wander. Hopped into Foyles for a little look at the YA books, because why not? This is where I'm going. I have arrived. Right. Let's go outside and have a look at the view, shall we? Well, you have seen the view. Now let's have a look around the garden.
I've come up to the very top level where they've got a restaurant where you have to book well in advance to go in. It's in there. But the view is so amazing. I've just sat on these comfortable seats for a little bit to relax, charge my phone up a bit, and just enjoy the view. The view over the Thames is just phenomenal. This place is amazing. Well, that was a very nice trip to Sky Garden. I would definitely recommend it if you're in London. Now, I'm going to head to Leicester Square because I think Stephen Bridges is doing some street performances and I've got 3-4 hours to kill. Right, quick detour via Covent Garden to have a look in the Disney store. And then I'm going to go to Leicester Square, see Stephen Bridges and meet up with my friends Jack and Bob. Well, look who I found, guys!
Hello.
We have a Bob Court and a Jack.
Hello.
Don't know what we're gonna do. Gonna probably go and find some
food. Subscribe to Jack in the Vlogs for more great content.
Subscribe to Jack in the Vlogs and Bob Court.
Hello, that's me.
Because they're both amazing friends.
And unsubscribe to Nukins.
Don't do that. Definitely don't do that.
Whoa. He's a lovely bloke.
We're shoveling like this. Shovel. Don't drop any. One-handed shovel. There you go. One-handed. So if you clap with your hands in your pockets, you're going to have an accident, buddy. That's 3 years, by the way, guys. 3 years without a girlfriend. I think we're all set to go, guys. You ready for a show? Give me a yeah. Yeah. You nearly killed her.
Yeah.
Are you happy it's real solid, yes? Perfect. When you feel that bend, let me know. It's starting to go? You can feel, oh my gosh, that's really going. Okay, stop. If this has bent even a little bit, the next part of the show is going to be insane. Lift up this hand for me. Wow, actually, let's have a look. Goodness gracious. She's done a pretty good job. But hold your applause. Stop, guys, it's too much. Calm down, guys. Hold your applause, we'll take it a step further, ready? Guys, do me a favor, take a step forward, fill in that awkward gap from the awkward people leaving. We take it like this, we rub a little bit more like that, that goes a bit more. I'm not sure if you guys can see this over here, without even touching. That goes 90 degrees, and now the hardest part of the show, the most difficult part of the entire show, unbending the fork. Stop, have some standards, guys, no, come on. This is the hard part of the show, then the finale, Holly Hand. Close it, like this.
After they pay the fee, they haven't made yet.
Every day.
It's time to get cheeky.
Rockception.
I'm tweeting, so, but.
Tweetception.
You're not tweeting, though. This vlog is alive.
I got a beanie pitter and some chips. And I'm about to put some cheeky hot sauce on there. Well, we had a very good Nando's.
Splendid.
It was very, very, mine was very, very hot. So hot I got a nice cheeky sweat on. Yeah. Some guy just did some random stuff that I don't want to tell you about because it was very inappropriate and weird. Oh, London.
Hi.
Let's go and look at some stuff that we can't afford to buy. I am so tempted right now, but I'm going to resist buying Deadpool. Well, I didn't buy anything. I resisted. I resisted. Nobody bought anything.
Unsubscribe.
Unsubscribe from Forbidden Planet because they are way too expensive. Still raining. Not fun. We're gonna go to Leicester Square, get the tube. They're going to see Libby do a gig. I'm going to see our H experience. I will put links to both of these guys' channels in the description below. Right. Go and subscribe because they are awesome.
Oh, I thank you.
And they both love my puns.
Oh yes, best puns in the world.
This guy is
a star, sensation, fantastic. Yeah.
There you go. Right, I'm off getting the tube to RH and these two are heading off to their gig. Nice been catching up.
Absolutely, I'll see you when I see you.
Yes.
I'll see you for a week. I'll see you for a window.
Yeah. A bit creepy.
As you do.
Jack in the windows.
Jack in the windows, yeah.
Yeah.
Not as catchy.
Yeah.
Subscribe to Jack in the Vlogs now.
Right, made it to London Bridge and I'm nearly at the Miller. Running a bit late today. I definitely don't think I'll be front row, probably back row, but that's fine. Now for some improv comedy.
Hello, how are you doing? Woo! Oh, you can do that on that. How are you doing?
Yeah!
Fantastic. Was it a good Saturday so far?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Straight in there. Yes, I did. Like 100%. What have you got to today?
I went to an art fair.
Trapped inside a power fantasy, holding on too much to draw. Now you can't help feeling dirty when you used to be so clean. They told you to be a real man, and you were big and tough and mean.
Eyes. He's got mountain ranges stretching up his spine.
That's the biggest smoothie maker I've ever seen.
Yeah, the doctor told me that I've got to have 500 grams of protein a day from now on.
Well, you see, things work differently in space. So, you've got to keep your energy up. You've got to keep your build up. You're going to be the first man to go further than space.
Yeah.
They said it couldn't be done. They said space was the final frontier. Yeah. But you're going to leap across that frontier and into the next frontier, whatever that is.
That's right, Alan. I'm going to do it. And I'm going to have you with me all the way. My trusty companion, Alan.
Of course. Alan.
Alan and Alan.
Yes. Invited everyone from the neighborhood. And he's going to be brilliant. He's going to be
solid. So glad.
Pass me the cup. You don't have to bring them two at a time. Bring them all at once. Be much.
Oh, there's a tray underneath. I'm sorry, I didn't notice.
Come on, Harry, get it together. Can
you use it to form what? Hey, this is not disgusting. You made it your mission to be sad. Started a back room and moved across the hall. From his way outside the door. Everybody move along. Satisfied illusion wants to become a dime. For the fire never given to the cold, and ours we will never grow old. Hey, friends like you make the world go round. Keeping spirits high, feet on the ground. Time will keep you in my heart. Dear friend, we'll never fall.
When I shut up. You both know what this means.
A crisp bowl.
It's not about the meeting room. It's not. I'm talking about the company as a whole. Uh-huh. I'm talking about our ethos. I'm talking about where we're going.
Yes.
I'm talking about we need drive.
I'm talking about you two are useless. And I didn't want to have to do this, but I'm calling it you shut up. I'm calling in an expert.
What?
This needs a bit of oomph from Ian. Ian, come in here.
Guys! I just arrived by helicopter.
You see? He's a man who arrives by helicopter. You...
Get out! I don't like the cut of your jib.
How did you get here?
Okay. You see what I did? I just cut a member of your community by one.
I like you, Ian. Yeah. I like what you're about. How did you get to work today?
Via M&S, I...
Sure, yeah. You're obsessed. He's obsessed with M&S. No one cooks at all.
Yeah. Because that's what we're about, you know? Drinking, going out.
Yeah.
Eating animals.
Don't come back too late.
I like that.
What? Well, we've got your dad's permission here.
Always
we can
got
go
dad's
out,
permission.
Have a vegan pizza elsewhere. And a non-alcoholic beer.
You'd do that for me. You'd go vegan for me.
I won't do that for you, Steve.
You would go vegan. You would go vegan for me.
Everyone else was stood up.
Everyone else gathered round and narrated Tim as he fell down.
Because it was the third and you'll narrate your co-worker day. Tim touched his knees in despair and sadness. He caressed his bad knee, which he had an operation on last Saturday.
He caressed his other knee, which was slightly dusty, as if he had been hanging around in a weird kind of life.
He had a new shampoo on his mind.
He had new shampoo in his hair.
Yeah.
He had new shampoo everywhere.
Chilled out. I don't know how you stay so chilled out here in the north.
Oh. Man, Scotland's scary, but it's
just terrifying.
No, it's fine, man. It's just like
it's the only heat they have.
Yeah, it's Scottish heat. It's great. It's nice. It's warm. It's toasty. Come on, just chill out. Hey, I'm thinking about going vegan.
If you want, I just. It's not much time to eat here anyway.
But there's one thing that's more important than work, and this. It's love, baby.
Said I love you all the time. Said I love you all the time. Said I love you all the time. Said I love you all the time.
Well, guys. Flamenco Sketches, the new night from the RH Experience, was really good fun. All of the acts were amazing. Got to chat briefly to Orla Gartland, who is lovely. And then, just before I left, I suddenly realised that Lauren Aquilina was there, who I'm a really big fan of, and I got a picture with her, which I will put in here. So yeah, that was really lovely to meet her. Now I'm going to head to get the train home. Well, I just made a very last minute sporadic decision. Because I didn't have lunch and I had Nando's as a very late lunch, I've gone and got Subway because I'm feeling hungry. Right then, 1:25, time to walk home in the rain.
Well, guys, I'm home. It is 1:12. I'm very, very tired. I've had a really, really, really fun day. Today has been really great. Sky Garden was lovely. It was nice to see my friend Tony before that. Then it was amazing to get to hang out with Jack and Bob. They are amazing guys. And then RH was just fab. Getting to see Orla, Lauren Aquilina, Will Dixon, everyone else, and the RH guys was great. And I also got to see my new friend Ruby at RH. That was lovely. I only met her a few weeks ago, and she's lovely. She's really awesome. So yeah, very good day. And then I've got home to find the book that I have won has arrived. So Maximum Pop have competitions to win books, and I won The Square Root of Summer by Harriet Reuter Hapgood. I'm going to read this really soon. I'm currently reading Throne of Glass, and I will do a little review update thing of the books I'm reading in my next video, because this one's going to be really, really long. But yeah. Looking forward to reading that. I'm going to an event where the author is going to be there in June. So I'm going to try and read this one soon. Yep. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you've ever been to improv comedy or if you are going to go to the Sky Garden if you're anywhere near London, because it's awesome. And yeah, leave me some nice comments down below. Let me know what you're reading and all that good stuff. And I will see you soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good types.